Oh boy. It's time for some Darksiders. The third. Turn that volume up a teensy bit. This is a little test episode to see if I can do recordings at night. With, like, the quieter TV on in the distance and stuff to see if my camera will pick that up or not and stuff. Because I want to do a Let's Play of Psychonauts! Because it's such a good game! And, you know, the first game I did a Let's Play of was a Double Fine game, so, you know, why not? Darksiders, the third one, which is a thing now, and I'm so happy. I'm so glad the series is continuing. Use Nephilim's or Spider Healing Shards to replenish lost health. It took me a while to realize that the little loading icon is a horse face. I just thought it was some random sword. But nope. 'Tis a hoss. Oh, come on, Fury. Get up there. Okay, let's see if I remember where the friggin' heck to go. Ah, yes. Here we go. Whee! Let's see, did I... Oh, right, that's nothing. So let's head on down here. You know, the tornado in the earlier part of this level really actually legitimately terrifies me. It was just... Gah. Oh, hello. Wait a minute. This is the way I'm supposed to go, according to the Red Skull. I want to check out other places. Like... Oh yeah, here's where I died earlier. Like a chump. That's right, it was... It was this jerk. Throwing those exploding spikes at me, and I didn't notice how much damage I was taking, and, suddenly I died and I didn't understand why! I suddenly died and didn't understand why at first, and then I noticed him in the background with his explodey spears, and it was just like... But yeah, that tornado, really fucking scary. Fury can actually do this since her shoulders aren't as wide as she is tall, unlike all her brothers. Except for Strife. He's a pretty svelte dude. But War and Death, they got shoulders for days. Oh! Where you going, buddy? Oh, another big boy. Thank you. hit me with a shield. Who do you think you are? Goofy from Kingdom Hearts? I really need to be using more the different form weapons and stuff, but I love the chains so much. The chains are just so fun, but I really should use these because the sword seems really fun too. And the little Ornstein spear. Sorry, if it's a spear and it's electrically charged, it's Ornstein. I can't. Oop, wrong button. Also the... Yeesh. Sucks to be that guy. Oh, hey, a goodie. I just like doing the stiffest stomp. Okay, do I have to ride the conveyor belt? Oh. Aha! You and your explodey sticks, get out of here. I have no idea where this is, I don't think. Oh! Wait. 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 Is this? No? Yes? No? Whatever it is, it's not the way I'm supposed to go. So... Yeah, where the frick am I? I don't know, but there's a door to open. And crabs! Nope, I didn't press the button fast enough. Bomp. Yeah, shortcut. Awesome. Let's ride the escalator. I mean, not the escalator, the conveyor belt. Because I think I'm supposed to go this way. Nope! No, I am not. Go, Fury! Go! Very slowly! Thank you. Okay, that was a fancy little clip. Okay, maybe I am supposed to go this way. Let's find out. Yeah, this doesn't look too familiar. Hey, big boy. Nah, you're not the biggest boy. What are you doing? It's large lurcher. Cash. What? Oh. Hey, buddy. Excuse me. Oh! He gone. Oh, I just got the souls from him. So do I go tango with him? I gotta... I gotta go tango. Essence of a chosen. Cool beans. Let's smashy smash up everything now. I can't see Fury's chaos mode, whatever, without thinking about. All I wanna do is see you turn into a giant woman, a giant woman. Cause I mean, you know, she turns to a big lady. Okie dokie, what did that do? Got a conveyor belt moving those things going. But how does that help me? Ooh, angelic artifact. Wait, can I make it up that high? Oh, yeah. The Grok. Oh, hey, Vale, how you doing?
Please.
Let's go update my weapons.
Please, take your time.
Then I should probably crush some of those lurcher caches that I've got. Clashes? Buy some more artifacts. Physical damage is dealt on all basic square or triangle attacks. In fact, let's press the wrong button, as always.
What would you ask of this humble merchant? Take your time.
Your face is an excellent choice. Spark one of these too. Your face is an excellent choice. How can I say no to your face though? Come on. Here, have a snack. What you chuckling about? Olfane, stop hammering at those stones. I gotta talk to you about things.
What do you need? Aiming to lay down a mighty heart?
Oh, I need a chunk. Yeah, it's like needing the... like needing that, redstone chunk. Not redstone chunk. Titanite. Why did I say redstone? Let's see, do I want to upgrade the lance, or that, or salvation, which I never fucking use. Oh, I got... Oh, I can fully upgrade this. Can you restore the balance? Awesome. Kickstarter machine is fucked. Just need so many angel artifacts.
And watch your back.
Yeah. Old Fane looks like a kitty. But he does. He looks like a big kitty. Yeah. Okie dokie, Volley.
What would you ask of this humble merchant?
Let's go back here. And try and find out what turning on that conveyor belt did for me. Oh, hey, I think he... Oh, so there's an angelic artifact. It is late. Oops, wrong form. I'm a big silly head. Wait. Where did... When? What? How did I... get... Okay, I'm not sure where to go now. This won't be the first time this has happened to me, because I'm a big dumb. See, there must be something else to do, go through around here. Oh, yeah, there's a big obvious door right here. I'm a big dumb. Big dummy stupid head. No! Well, I'm dead. Okay, let's think about this. Oh! Duh, I'm supposed to freeze the thingy. I'm a big stupid dum-dum. Big ol' stupid head. Well, I mean, that's what I have the stasis for. I keep trying to do everything the hard way. I keep forgetting that there's a much easier way to do things, like on another stasis puzzle where I had to stop the grinders, but I thought I had to stop the rocks that were falling into the grinders and use those as platforms, and I don't care about that guy shooting at me, and all of that, and now I just had to freeze the grinders themselves. It was really quite simple and easy. I just had to... had to be done about it, cause I'm a big old stupid head. Yeah, I'm gonna have to fight demons again. I got demons.
Yes.
see. Oh, did it wrong. I almost had it. Oof. Okay. Did I see what I am meant to be doing here now? Okie dokie, let's go through this hole. Oh god, I hear the tornado again. I'm getting all antsy. Let's go purple. And, but now I must stop recording because I'm about out of time here.